Top 3. Best Zone D Base. Number 3. Timo Labs Amoy 1. Zone D bases under $100 can be quite hit or miss for quality, but the Timo Labs Amoy 1 is one of the best budget Zone D bases we've tested. It's an incredibly simple system to use, with sound that hits surprisingly hard for such a wallet-friendly model. Compared to other budget options on this list, like the Magnasonic SB41 or the Pile 3D, the Amoy 1 is easily the top pick here. If you want an excellent way to increase the punch and dynamism of your TV sound for a good price, then the Amoy 1 is worth looking at. The downside mostly has to do with volume. It's very hard to get a precise adjustment. The dial tends to deliver volume in huge jumps, and we found that distortion was common at high levels. Dialogue in particular struck us as being muddy and incoherent. To some extent, these are forgivable sins, especially at this friendly price point, but you'll have to decide if you are ready to make the sacrifice. If you want something with a little more finesse in the sound, we recommend the Q Acoustics M2, above. Number 2. ZVOX Zone D Base 440. If you want crystal clear vocals, the ZVOX Zone D Base 440 has a feature that will make your day, AccuVoice. The feature lets you boost dialogue and human voice levels, separating them from loud soundtracks and the usual Hollywood barrage of movie follies, such as explosions, car chases, and so on. ZVOX have managed to develop 6 user-selectable AccuVoice modes, and the feature is a wonder. No Zone D bass, not even the pricey Sonos Play bass, can pull this off. You also get ZVOX's Phase K processing, which is essentially a digital surround simulation codec. Physical connectivity is fairly standard here, but apart from the usual RCA and digital inputs, there's no HDMI or Bluetooth, which may be problematic. And when choosing various AccuVoice modes, you might notice a hollowing of the lower mids, an issue which may affect the bass content too. In our opinion, there are better Zone D basses at this price point for overall sound quality. The Denon DHT-T110 comes to mind. But for pure vocal clarity, our money is on the ZVOX. Number 1. Sonos Play Bass. Sonos' trademark futuristic designs are always matched by audio quality, so it's no surprise that their Play Bass has caused a bit of a stir. Spoiler, it's really good. A lot of that is to do with how Sonos make it easy to operate. Physical controls are minimal, with almost everything controlled via the Sonos app. You can adjust every audio setting, and if you add additional Sonos speakers, the app can control individual speaker volumes and even stream different content to different speakers, perfect if you have a multi-room setup. The minimalist, sleek and very sturdily built bass comes in black and white, and can handle TVs with substantial weights, up to 77 pounds. There's a simple optical-only connection to the TV, and the audio is really impressive, with half 10 self-powered internal drives plus a sub, and the wireless magic goes further with the company's TruePlay speaker tuning algorithm. This guarantees Sonics rivaling the performance of many conventional systems, with plenty of tight low-end and high-end detail. Check out the description for more information and updated price.